Good morning. Stand up straight, breathe. Reach down toward the floor. And walk out, down dog. And your forward fold. And high squat, low squat, all set your choice. And come back to forward fold. And come to one side. This can be a high lunge, it can be a low side lunge, it's up to you. Middle, legs wide, hand to hip, looking to side. And coming into center, other hand, your other hip, looking the other way. On your hips or behind you. You need to breathe. And coming up to center, chin to your chest, coming forward. sides. Come all the way up. Enhance your hips over behind and reach it back. Dog. Bend the knee, heel towards your hip, just breathe. And that foot down, other foot up. Push into your plank. And child's pose or fly on the floor. Feet across leg, breathing. And look at one away. Come into center, ear to shoulder. Come to center, ear to shoulder. And switching my legs. Coming in, other way. And hand over and reach. As far as you want to reach, as not far as you want to reach, but you have to breathe. It up. Other center, sit up straight. If it's easy, you can come forward. You gotta breathe. Flat back. And open to the back. If you want to reach up, you may. If you want to stay back, you can. This is different for everybody.
Other side. Twists.
Come in the center. Sitting up straight and or coming forward. This is up to you. Flat back. Toes lifted. Over fingers in your toes, breathe, ankle circles. Switch directions. And take it to the other side. Fingers in your toes. Sitting up straight, ankle circles. Directions. And coming out, letting that knee come forward. Legs wherever it wants to go back. I do want you to feel the top of this bent leg, wherever that needs to be. Breathe. Are you sitting up straight? Do you need a hand? Because that's okay. I want you to feel this, but I don't want it on fire. And I'm switching sides. And again, it's all right in and out the side. It's okay to find where this is a good stretch for you. Sit up straight if you can. May not be possible today, and that's perfectly fine. Little back bend, reaching back, point the toes, look up. And feet a little wide, release the feet, looking down, bend that low back just above the waistband and breathe. Find your comfortable relaxation position, wherever that may be. All you gotta do is breathe. So breathe in through the nose and out through the nose. Release yourself into the floor or next to that wall, whatever you've got. Thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you again soon.